Hello, my name is Jeff Call. I'm the youth pastor at First Assembly of God in Bristol, Virginia. I'd like to welcome you to our Sunday reflection. This past Sunday was National Youth Sunday, and our students participated in the service Sunday morning. I just wanted to share with you a few minutes about the message that I shared about Speed the Light. The text that we used was Romans chapter 10, beginning at verse 13. It says this, "For everyone who calls on the name of the Lord shall be saved. How then can they call on one whom they have not believed in? And how can they believe in one whom they have not heard? And how can they hear without someone preaching to them? And how can anyone preach unless they're sent? As it is written, how beautiful are the feet of those who bring the good news." In November of 1914, the Assemblies of God was just a few months old, and the founding leaders met in Chicago to clearly define the purpose of the Assemblies of God as it pertained to missions. And during that meeting, what we now know as the Assemblies of God World Missions Department was formed. But there was a statement that came out of those meetings that was very intriguing to me, and that statement was this: the Assemblies of God was formed to be a missions sending agency. Our founding leaders of the fellowship that we're involved in, it was their heart that the church be a mission-sending agency, that the purpose for the church existing was to send men and women into the mission field to preach the gospel to the lost. And in 1944, along the same heartbeat, the National Youth Director at the time, a man by the name of Ralph Harris, was seeking God for a way for our students to take ownership of the Great Commission. And out of that seeking, Speed the Light was born. And the mission of Speed the Light is to provide essential transportation and creative communications for the purpose of seeing souls saved and lives changed. To date, Speed the Light has given over $220 million to missionaries through communications equipment like sound equipment, lighting, projectors, screens, and transportation equipment, vehicles, four-wheel drives, cars, trucks, buses, vans. Speed the Light has also provided things like camels and donkeys for missionaries that live in areas that don't have availability of gas-powered vehicles. Speed the Light, there's also a story of Speed the Light providing a wheelbarrow for a missionary so he could haul more than one kid to church at a time. So Speed the Light provides whatever it is a missionary needs to reach the mission field, but also what they need to be understood and to be heard when they get there. Speed the Light provides for missionaries across the United States and in over 180 countries around the world. And this weekend, this Easter weekend, our students here at First Assembly are going to be walking through the streets of the city of Bristol, sharing the gospel by carrying a cross. And it's going to be a fundraiser for Speed the Light. And we ask that you would support our students by praying for their protection, but also praying for favor as they speak to folks throughout this week of raising money for Speed the Light so that they can give and that our missionaries can receive what they need. I'd like to thank you once again for joining us today. Have a great day.